Hi, everyone. I want to welcome everyone to Game 4. Best of 5 playoff series B between the home team Spryfield Attack and the visitors Eastern Shore Thunder. Should be a great game, and thanks for joining us. If it's anything like our game number 3 that we had in Eastern Shore last Wednesday night, this is going to be one heck of a game to watch. So enjoy yourself. We'll be back a little later on. Thanks for joining us. We're just finishing the warm-ups, and ice will be made. We should be back with the game around 8:15. Hope you enjoy the night.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for playing with Old Green.
Thank you. Thank you. No, I know, but like, I just feel like there could be more, there should be more aggressiveness on these other ones. Like, that's how it is.
Thank you.
seconds.
Thank you. So what do you want to do, man? Maybe, they've got a lot of really fucking stuff in the work, though. Let's go on to work.
At the end of the first period, Spryfield attack is nothing, and Eastern Shore Thunder nothing. Shots on goal, Spryfield attack 9, Eastern Shore Thunder 18. Again, the second period coming up in about 15 minutes. Hope you're enjoying the game.
guys getting sent to the box and the other guys started it. It should just be the one guy who started it. You know, there's no need for him to be in the box as well. I don't blame him for standing there.
Just totally good.
That guy was looking to set them up for another one, too.
Thank you.
offside. Does it even matter? If you shoot the puck from this side of the red line and it goes in, it's offside.
Thank you.
plan to stay. No, I'm staying. I know you're tired. You've been working hard. They got a penalty. The man. That's a second shorthanded goal.
Where's Steve?
Right? I don't know. He's sick of it.
Oh, he's talking?
No. I just thought he'd be over there. Our defense is actually.
Thank you.
That was really good. I don't watch hockey really ever, so whatever I say, take it with a grain of salt. I'm a basketball guy, but... Thank you. like that on the outside, right? Why do our guys not challenge? Like, I mean, the other team doesn't do it much either. But it's like a box.
Thank you.
sitting in these seats for a while. I really feel it. Get up.
I don't believe it.
At the end of two periods of play, Eastern Shore Thunder 3, Spryfield Attack 1. Shots on goal, Eastern Shore Thunder 32, Spryfield Attack 20. Third period coming up in about 15 minutes.
National Trophy, number 14, from Orlando. 2 for Ruffing, 10 for Kennedy, 1 minute, 51 seconds.
few guys in the box. Yeah.
Well, they have won this lot, so it's going to be like a...
Yeah, but then, I thought that if you got a player in the box and down a man, it's play in the box. Okay, yeah, okay.
Thank you.
their strength. Coach is getting frustrated. Who's always up there? Nice tripod. This one's nice.
It's been a momentary stoppage in play. One of the chief referees took a stick to the face, and they're dealing with it right now. So it probably is going to be a few minutes, but he should be back, or they should be back shortly. They may have to go with three. And we have four referees, by the way, that do the games. It may end up that maybe only three will finish it, but I hope he's all right.
This used to be called in the the dirty name of the league.
It's a good opportunity. Thank you.
guy got a
concussion, man. Number 23, fucking Dawson.
Show my camera over there in the back. Yeah. Do you know how to get that off?
and do that one so it swings down. And just pull this back. And then pull that tab there.
Do you want me to do that right now?
No. Once this is over, because I got to put this back away.
Can you show me that one more time?
So I'm like that?
Yeah.
Undo that. So it swings down.
Tab down. And then
tab over top.
Top part.
Then, yeah. Yeah.
This one.
Final score in the game, Eastern Shore Thunder 3, Spryfield Attack 1. Eastern Shore Thunder wins the Section B playoffs 3-1. It's been a pleasure bringing the live streams to you this year, and it's been great to be associated with such a wonderful group. We look forward to seeing you again in September. Take care now. Good night.